Horas no bueno. There we go. Now it's working correctly. All right. So we want to go here. So I got two quests to turn in here. Really?
There's no need to stand around and get dead. Each and every one? Well, you certainly. Oh, yes, from Overgrown Thicket, was it? Normally that. But these days, if the payer has enough coin to spare and is insistent enough, we. On with you.
Okay. Got rid of those two. Where was I want to do this one, I think. Some mountain trolls were over here. Okay, so let's travel here. Go kill the trolls and go down to the farm because I have a quest to go there too. So we will do that. Why are you just down there looking at the side of the bridge, friend? I still need the poison glands from the spiders, too. I don't know if there are any spiders here, and I don't think so. This is a different area. But that's okay. Oh, there's nothing there. Okay, so there's one across here and down there. I like that it tells you what they are on the map too. The monsters, I mean. Jeweled bracelet. Whoa, where did you come from? Up here somewhere. Holy Jesus! Run! Goodbye. No thanks. Okay. Yeah, come over, buddy. Ooh, one shotted, son. How many of those guys are up there? I don't have a. The reckoning mode or whatever, so it doesn't matter. Oh, apparently you can't shoot through the bridge. That sucks. Come here, you sprite looking little bastard guy. So you're dead. No. Ow. There's the troll. Come here, old buddy. Was gonna say, don't tell me there's something behind me. Sounds like there's something behind me. Oh, We ain't messing with that dude. I remember that guy. We ain't doing that. Okay. Maybe I lied. There he is. Where you going, buddy? There's a stone right here. Alright, where's that dude at? Oh, he went this way. She motioned to Nyx and beckoned him near. There it is. It is your wish to be human, I see. Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. Guys. Oh, come on, dude. Right. That wasn't as bad as that one that I fought yesterday. Jesus. Because the other one, like, the purple missile things were homing on that guy, but that one, it just like flew right by me. I don't know, that was weird. Alright, so blacksmithing. I gotta be 16 to increase that. And what level am I right now? Not even sure what level I am. Well, 3 times what is 28? I don't even know, because that doesn't even work, because 3 times 9 is 27. Oh well. So that's a 5. This thing's actually pretty decent if you're, like, close quarters. So I'll level this up. Because that's max. This is max now. And I have to have 35 to knock the next row of stuff. Which I would only be getting these two. So a lot of my points are going to be just filler, like in daggers. Probably over here. And maybe this thing? I don't know though. Not sure yet. Alright, that was awful. I don't even think it's done yet. Let me get a drink of water. Wonderful water. Alright. So yeah, I think I'll max this. That'll put me at 32. And then I have 3 more points to put, like, anywhere. I don't really care about Frost Trap. Seems like garbage. Maximum 4 traps can be placed at a time. Pressure deals 30 ice damage and 4 freeze damage over 2 seconds. I guess that's not terrible, but it costs mana, and I'm lazy. So I'm probably just going to go for the dagger damage. And then get to 35 and get these. These are 10. What is the next row? 50. So these two will get me to 45. Then I have to put 5 points. Or waste 5 points or whatever. Like, I'm never gonna sneak around or any of that stuff, so most likely all those points will go here for daggers. Okay. Now. Get that. Get that. Loot this dude. Ooh, not bad. Oh man, I got an achievement. Yay. Go me. Uh-oh. Help. It's weird how they, like, show the video thing. It's like, oh, he's coming to get you. Probably. I just crit and own that dude. Game's too hard. There's a quest over here. That farm's right down there, I think. Oh, nice, two of those. Those are like auto unlock picks.
The famed hospitality of the gnomes may be. You see, I am in distress. I lent my journal to a fellow surveyor to record. His name is Horace Despero. He ventured into the caves, but never. No.
He never returned.
I'm worried about him.
How dare he?
My journal is. It may sound selfish, but the journals we surveyors, if possible, I need to find out what became of my friend.
Okay.
From a mining company.
I'll help.
The journal contains all the data. I lent it to Horace so that he could add data he gathered from Split Rock Depth. Since he hasn't returned, I'm worried something terrible might have happened down there. If you can find out what happened, it should be some. As I said, Horace may be trapped. Goodbye.
Don't mind if I break all your boxes here, friend. Loot bedrolls. What? Hardy daggers. Okay. Yoink. Can I loot the carriage? No. Guess it has to be overturned. Ooh, it's just back here. What's back here? Garbage, but whatever, I can break it. Alright, so the last troll is over here. Yeah, I hit him too hard now, so they stun. That's cool. Oh, it's warded. I like the ward stuff. Oh man. Did it. Yeah. Don't wanna go in here since I'm already here. Oh, look at that. XP for me. Alright, I almost have a full bar for whatever. I guess I'll go in here since I'm here. Hopefully it's not too difficult. I got 20 inventory slots, so that's good. Let's take a look at this map here. Wow, this place looks big. This looks like a dead end over here, so let's go this way first. I think I'm just gonna sell the potions and stuff. I don't think I'll need them because I'm only playing on normal. Whoa. All these guys are. Well, I do a lot of damage. Help. Okay. What you got for me, buddy? Maybe this isn't a dead end. Well, this is a dead end, but you know what I mean. Minor healing potion works for me. What's over here? Look like an ambush. So does that just go to the other side? Oh, that goes back out somewhere else. Alright. Good to know. Oh. I like how they just don't do anything. They're like, oh, this guy used a bow and arrows. Well, I might as well just stand here and take it. No loot. Wrong button. Alright, where am I going here? That goes outside. So I need to go. Let's go this way. Because there's free loot. Where does this go? Just goes back up there. There's a bunch of people here, so let's see if I can round them all up. And then I just kind of sprint past this dude, get that guy, and then get them all together. Oh god, why? Buttons are gonna be. Lame! Oh, it's a lot of XP. So, the thing I want is over here. Dead guy. No, es muy surprise the door. What is this? Right here. Might as well take it, because you never know. What, somebody's gonna be like, yo, there's a journal, I want it. Whoa, I don't know what that is. Oh. Okay. That hurt. A little bit. Maiming a medallion. Sounds like something I should be wearing. Wait, not weapons, what am I doing? Plus 10% damage. Okay. Work for me. Garbage. Okay. Looks like I grabbed everything out of here. Kinda wanna check and see where that other cave goes. Amulet of Conversation? Does that increase bleeding resistance? What? Oh, conservation. I thought I said conversation. I was like, does that increase persuasion? Because that would be great. But apparently, I was dyslexic for like 2 seconds and I read it wrong. Yay, me. How did I miss this? Keep hitting the wrong button. Actually, let's. How long do the potions even last for? Increases the XP you receive per kill by 10. It doesn't say how long they last for, though. Damage. Receive. Physical base resistance. Stores small amount of health. Minor. They all probably last, like, what? 5 minutes, if that. I don't even know. But I'm probably gonna sell most of these. What is this? It's a timed explosion that can attract the attention of surrounding enemies. Sounds like garbage. Yeah, I'm probably gonna sell most of those because I'm not an alchemist. I don't care about potions. I'm just gonna use my bow and shoot everything in the face. Alright, so we gotta get out of here now. Does this go to that other door? It does. Let's go see what's outside that other door. Because it might give me a place to fast travel to. Because it's still in the same, what? Oh, okay. Hello. How you doing, dead guy? Inspect. Okay, take the journal. Sure. Oh, apparently that was a quest that I had. Cool. Funny how that works out, right? Alright, so now we can go out the front door. You're a pretty cool looking plant, buddy. I have an arrow. So now we can go to the farm. Here's your book, friend.
My journal. What of Horace?
He dead, homie.
A shame that. But thank you for being brave enough to retrieve this, as we agreed. Here is some gold for your trouble. I appreciate your help.
Okay. What's down here? Oh, another stone. Let's go get the stone. Apparently I can one-shot those guys now. It's at 10% damage. Whoa. Well, look at the dude on the map over there. He's like... Oh, he stopped. What? that was awesome. Apparently, he did not like me making fun of what he was doing. I guess I should clarify, like, the white arrow on the mini-map, the guy over there that I just talked to, was, like, spinning in circles, if you didn't see that. Like, I saw that. This is one stupid-looking farm. Can I go in here? Oh, what? I don't like the sound of that. What we got going on up here? Where are they? Venom spitter. At least I can get my loot. More loot. I need your poison sack claw things. Give them to me, please. Dude? Eh? Eh? No! You're supposed to give me poison sack stuff. Look at that.
The embrace of Webwood never ends. It grips you with a strength of passion, A gentle stillness, a quiet moment. Sleep in this cradle of a balmy secret place.
Did that really just happen? I just broke a lockpick on a very easy lock. Go meet. Oh, everybody dead in here. Loot. Skull. Oh no! Alright, well let's go to the blacksmith real fast so I can get rid of some of this stuff. And then come back and loot everything. Salvage. Sell potions. I'll keep those too. I'll keep those. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of all of those. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Keep those. Keep that. I don't know if I should keep all the ingredients or not. Well, apparently those... yeah, they don't do anything. So, all those for money. This is all crafting stuff. Goodbye. So my inventory at 33. I guess that's not terrible. Alright, back to the farm. Continue my looting spree. This is all upstairs, probably. Gotta loot everything. What's in here? I don't know, but I'll take those coins. I don't really care about the farmer clothes. I just want the money. These farmer clothes probably don't sell for a whole lot. And probably just take up space in my inventory. So confront dude. Where is dude? Return to guy. Okay, that's the dude at the camp. Where is... this one. Okay, so he's over there. Let's go to the dude at the camp. Going the wrong way. What? Did I hit this stone already? Looks like I did. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Of course. Sell all the potions, get more potions.
Well done, friend. Well done indeed. I know in
Greater Flame Hill
return, but at least now I here, take this. It was Jewelry's sword. Broken now, but she might be. I was unable to complete the contract, but since you have, you best get your own eye back to Shieldring Keep and later.
Okay. Let's grab that. Teleport here. Talk to the dude.
Brief. I've worked.
I don't remember there being a black guy here.
So, you're the one that's supposed to save us. You're looking for potions, see Siloretta. For a bed, a forge, or other items, try the... I've worked
okay.
To do.
Why wasn't he here before? Must not be important. Oh, of course you can't go that way. I think I just shot the dude I'm supposed to turn his quest into. I think I'm gonna end up killing this guy anyway.
So, the savior comes for Carteret. What do you want? You did? I must have left it. I can see you're not convinced. So that Toph brat sent you to do a little digging. It's only a matter of time, but you found out first. A stroke of luck. Now, let's come to an arrangement, shall we? Really, the wandering hero I've murdered twice before, and you shall glad that.
Did he just die in one shot? Alright, dude.
Just to avoid the war. I knew my family was like, thank you for your help. Here.
Mommy.
As promised.
Silk farmer gloves.
Farewell.
All right, what do those do? Whoa. Dang. Yes, ma'am, put those on. What's in here? Huh? Alright, apparently there's a quest in here? Oh, okay.
My store was almost empty. Please, take these. I'll be able to make more shortly. I do. Here's a bottle from our batch. I do not. I'm sorry, but I need more time to prepare them.
Oh, cool. So I can come here for, like, free poison resist potions. Alright. That's awesome. So now, what do I have to do? That's the chick. Then Dyden Hill. That's where, there's another quest over there somewhere. Okay, bring contract key. Return to Brother Holt. Where's that quest at? Oh, okay. Where the hell over there? Turn to Avison. I don't remember where that guy's at. Okay, he's right there. I think this is... Yeah, this is the one that's by the Dyden Hill. Which is where I gotta go to talk to the other guy. So this port here, turn this in. We'll go to the keep, turn that in. And then we'll see what we have left from there. So you can take the weapons from me? I hope not.
Shine and shadow. I was sent to recover
oh, okay, good.
Templars are going to think me a fool. How am I to return to them with these? There's like to be more dignity.
Score!
Back such a small trinket.
If you want them, they're yours.
And I suppose I promise compensation in return for your service. I can't say I'm happy about it. But here's your coin. Now, leave me.
Get robbed, man. What is this? Oh, these way. Okay, let's go to the keep. And then the one chick said that she would be at the fairy library place or whatever, right? I think.
You're welcome in the keep, as long as your honors. The last poor souls who tried it came to no good, did they? A shame. But profitable. Good then.
Okay, what was the quest that guy gave me? Oh, road patrol. Meet Will Dighton Hill. Okay, so I got three quests at Dighton Hill. Let's go out here and see where this one. Oh, okay, House of Ballads. There's a bunch of people in here. Dang.
Magic weaves itself in you. If you so choose, join the other pledges. You too may attempt to defeat the Grave Thresh. Recover the lair of the Thresh is east of this great house.
This quest does not sound like something I want to be doing.
In the evenings after dark, you can hear its go now. And make the song.
Glynon. I assure you, it's an ancient codex, just like in the tales.
Intriguing.
Intriguing. Maybe, yeah. Ooh, look at that. Lost. There's a healer right there. Here's another thing. Oh, that one's stealing. No thanks. I'm a good citizen. Apparently, you can't run underwater. That sucks. Alright, let's talk to her.
And here I was beginning to think that you'd never show up. This is Glynon, Lore Master of the House of Ballads. Give the Codex over to him. Lore Master Glynon has devoted centuries to the study of lore and ancient fae stories. Just talk to him, and I'm sure he'll be able to shed some light on the issue.
Okay. Anyway. Talk to Elfrindo.
You must be Lady Shear's friend. He speaks very highly of you. Let's see this codex. The fabled Codex of Destiny. When the Fate Weavers formed their order, to have such knowledge in your hands is a tremendous gift. But why did it reveal its nonsense? All children of dust have a story that is written before you see your first dawn. Now, I can only make out some parts, but this is odd. The codex speaks of an... This is simply too much. The High King would never pawn such absurdity off as wisdom. I'm sure you think it is. I fear you must have been taken in by a forgery. A perfectly created one, perhaps, but a forgery nonetheless. This codex speaks of impossible things. Changes to fate, death of the immortals, and other heresies. Ascribe these lies to the High King would be... I'm sorry, but I must ask you to take it away. I will have no part in these lies. Is there a meaning to it? Only its author. Do not bother me with such foolishness.
Glynon spends his life cherishing old stories, but show him something truly new, and he dismisses it. Tragic. First of all, we ignore this fool. Most fae aren't comfortable with change. I'm afraid that only one person will really be able to help us with the Codex. The High King himself. It will be difficult. His court is in the city of Issa. Very few mortals are permitted in its gardens. I do know one individual who can grant you permission to enter, but you'll have to meet him alone. Nirulim is a private person, and he carries a grudge against me. Although perhaps person isn't the right word for him. You'll find him in southeast Dalentoth, at Caer Nirilim. Just head towards the giant tree, and, well, you'll have to meet him on your own. I'd accompany you, but Nirilim, good luck with Nirilim.
Okay. Can I fast travel from, like, in here? Like, I just... No, didn't think so.
What do you want?
To leave this place, sir. Where'd the dude on the bridge go? Odorath. Okay, so we're out of there. I gotta go way over there. So this is where I need to go for those three quests. What are the other quests that I have? That one was way over, wherever. That's at the place. Oh. Meet with that guy. Okay, I guess we'll meet with that guy. Let's see what he says. How did I miss this earlier? Makes me feel stupid. Hidden things on the other side of this building. Oh, friend.
Hello. Speak with me a moment while we're away from prying ears. Kenrock is looking to me for leadership, and I'm more than happy to give it to them. However, let me put it this way. It is for the best that he is dead. Do you understand? Barton has survived worse than this. I want assurance that he won't return to rob me of my newfound status. So here's my proposal. Confirm that Barton is dead, whatever it takes. I'll pay well for your help in this. Unlike Barton, I have some sense of what leadership... What are you talking about? I merely asked you to find... Now, are we finished? Kanarok has need of me. I'm a very important man, you know. Good hunting!
Okay, so it wants me to go down there. Go down this way and go around if I can. What the hell? Wouldn't let me around the log, man. Whoa, this place looks cool. Of course. Well, they all died. Alright. Work for me. Basic sharpening hilt. Alright. Going. Bunch of webs. Not too surprising, I guess. Since it is in webwood. my inventory yet? 41. Okay. Just making sure. Not wasting my time if my inventory is full. Where I want to go is this way. Something tells me it's going to be blocked off, or something is not going to be correct. Oh, he's right there. Hello, friend. Oh, you would do that. What? Oh, that was hilarious. That spider, like, he ran around and did it, and he, like, just did this, and ran this way. Oh, that was funny.
Stay back. Wait. A fellow Varani. By the widow's mercy. Who sent you? Have you word from... I'm the only one left. My men and I were ambushed when we entered the... Spiders are somehow using strategy, tactics. Slipped all over this cave. Footprints, torn webs. No body. Could be the bloody widow for all I know, but Tannerot needs to be told. That damn... This whole suicide mission was his idea. Now he tries to have me killed. I need to tell Tannerot what has happened here, and deal with Garena. I have to hurry. Speak with me, please.
I just did, friend. I'm going down here first. I don't know what you're doing, but... We got some big boss spiders in here. There, I did it just for you, game. Remember, don't be a noob, use your skills. Lots of gear, lots of gear. What is over here? Oh, how do I get through here? Are you fire? Do I have fire? Fire? My daggers. Yeah. So where does that go? Oh, okay, you just jump down and go around. Got it. Run out of here, go back to the city, talk to those nerds. What's this? Don't mind if I do. I hate how stingy this game is with, like, the different levels of terrain. Like, that little rock stopped me from running. Like, why can't I just run, like this little thing right here? Bam! Most games you'd be able to run right over that, but apparently this game's trying to be as realistic as possibly can be. See this little rock? Right here? Bam! Can't walk over. Most other games, you'd be able to run right over that thing. But, that's cool, I guess. Okay, so let's teleport here.
Hello. For your part in saving me, you have my thanks. And you're welcome to Gossamer End, a house in the village. Vilis Ade, the town blacksmith, will make repairs if you need them. For his treachery, I have banished Garana. Enjoy your new home, but do so quickly. If the widow is out there, we must send someone to Castle Yorven to find out why. Information. Castle Yorven was a fey bastard. Perhaps they can tell us how to calm Webwood. We need if there's any clue as to...
So they just gave me a house? Like, oh man, you saved me. Here's a house. What do I do in this house? Let's go. Alright, let's check this house out. There's a bed. There's a mirror. Customize appearance. Okay. That's it? What's this? Ooh, a stash! Stash limit of 155. It's pretty garbage, but... I don't know. Free house. Whatever. Work for me. Who's this guy? What does he want?
There's a lot I need to do, stranger. So if you've come, the forge is hot if you need to use it, and I've a few items I can spare, but we'll need them soon enough, I'm sure. I'd be happy to fix up old Gossamer End for you. That place could use some expansion. I can put in a dining area for some gold. We'll be ready in no time. Let me know if you want any further expansion. Well, it sure would be useful to have an alchemy. The alchemy workbench should come in handy. The main floor has been expanded as much as possible. But I can squeeze in an attic. You'll be amazed when you see that attic. Well, I'll have to watch out for the riverbed, but I can add on a basement for some. I'll go ahead and set up the basement with some plants and reagents. You'll love if you're interested in more storage space, I can expand your basement for some gold. Be careful when you go in there. Somehow a spider got in when I would. I can do one last expansion of the basement, give you more space for the plants down there. This will be the last upgrade I can give you. I hope you like everything I've done. Stay alert.
Okay, let's go check out the new house. What in the world? What is this? Weapon rack. Look at this. Oh man, take everything. There's the alchemy table. Loot the shelf. Don't mind if I do. Really? Songbook. No thanks. I wonder if there really is a spider down there or not. Don't need them boxes. What's in here? Don't care. Use bed. Okay. Let's go in the basement. Oh wow, it gives you stuff to harvest. Sagecraft altar. What? Dude, this is sick. Okay, so there's not a spider in here. They're just spider webs. So that sucks. Like, there, everything else is in here except for blacksmith table. What kind of garbage is that? It's like the thing that I care about. Oh, look, gives you everything else that you don't use. Stupid game. Salvage everything. Actually, what do these do? Those are garbage. Hammer, staff, garbage, 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 garbage. Alright, I don't know. Yeah, I still can't use, like, the gem or whatever. Let's see what kind of a bow I can make now. Okay, elm, 8 critical hit damage, 3 physical damage, 4 laning damage, Let's go lightning damage. 5% bleed damage. 5% lightning damage. Okay, so I can still only make the same kind of bow. Got it. Alright, so we're done here. How much money do I have? Oh, I didn't even spend that much. Dang. Okay, so... Song of Sir Sragrel Gorgua. Where is this at? Oh, it's like right there. So this is the Teeth of Naros thing. I have no idea what that is. I think I want to go up there before I go over to Titan Hill Wall. I don't remember where this one is. Oh, it's at Dyden Hill too, okay. Castle Yolvin? Where is that? Oh, there's a castle right there? How did I never notice a big old castle over here? Oh man. You can jump down right there. Something tells me this is a dungeon. Or there's that. You got loot for me, friend? Nothing important, but it'll do. Wait, what's down here? What? I'm not jumping down there yet. Let's go in here. Oh, find another entrance. What do you know? What? The stone just hanging out. This is Yorvan, proud and mighty, shaped and hewn by. How big is this place? If you hear us, then we are. Doesn't look that big.
But be strong of heart, new one. Our powers are old, but our triumphs are eternal.
Find lore stones.
We have brought people. Corruption, and decay, and filth were grown. Were spread like sickness from the fens and dells of this place. They were led not by a beast, not by a fell one, but by her. The one who
was that? Hard to summon a trap.
The mother of 100,000 spiders. She is a queen of web and poison. The widow.
Oh, do I get to fight somebody here? Oh, upstairs. Let's go see what's in this door. Can I open this door? Pick lock. We're going in. Us rats. Apparently, I do too much damage for this thing to work here. Longbow of Veracity. What that do? Oh, that's garbage. Get that out of here. So I pretty much just wasted my whatever. Oh, you can turn it off. Okay. I didn't know you could do that. What in the world? Oh, it's a statue. I thought it was like a monster or something. What's in here? Disarm the trap. Okay. Sets up. Is this just like the front door? This looks like the front door. Okay. So I guess I gotta go this way.
To Ashara, we commended her, and then we felt the call of winter, and so some turned to sleep, and I kept watch.
What's up here? There's more rats. More rats.
Some colder wind of winter blows then, we have seen. Summer does not return our brothers, our clans to us. What will happen to the vigil I keep?
Yep. Winter already. Money. I can level up. Yay, level up. Okay, so can't do that. Do I want to do secret doors are displayed on the minimap? You're revealed if you go near them. I didn't even know there were secret doors in this game, but alright. Okay, so I was gonna max that and then daggers. Okay. So, next level, I have to put one in dagger. And then, what do I want here? Extend the duration of all your poison and bleeding attacks. This gives the bleed, right? Yeah, so we'll put a point in that, we'll put a point in this. We'll probably max the bleed first, though. And then put points into that. So when I get this right here, I'll be shooting 3 arrows at once for every charge attack. At least 1 charge and 2 uncharged arrows from the bow's charge shot. That's retarded. Like, I'm gonna be hitting everybody. Confirm. What do I need for the next 49? Sounds good to me. Soldier's medallion, what does that do? 20 health. No thank you.
Of the webwood pulsing with her anger. or spiders are at the gates. We never thought this game would
only be open with the proper key.
The widow walks.
Is that someone tripping about my web? And I thought my fun was over.
Okay. Ooh, what those do? Armor. Nope. Those are garbage. Alright. Seems like a boss battle, maybe. No? Who is that?
Another Sturzen Yovan? But it is only a wretched mortal from that doom. I am sure my Cathras brood would love feeding on one as strong as you. The last of Yovan is dead. Your little town is next.
Oh God. Oh, they're not on the same level, so the attack doesn't do anything. That sucks. They are now, though. What's over here? Yeah, maybe. I've been playing for an hour. I feel like I've done a lot for only playing for an hour. I gotta run all the way out, really? That's terrible. I was gonna say, that means I'm gonna be fighting spiders all the way back. Yeah, it's pretty fast. Like, it's not like, I don't know. Like, it's just like Skyrim, but it's not as slow. Like, Skyrim is really slow compared to this game. This game is faster. Just to say, like, I've only been playing for an hour and I've done a lot. At least in my opinion, I've done a lot. Wonder if I can like fire sword. Well, okay. Probably should have used the reckoning mode on those guys. If I fight another set right here, which I probably will. Yep. Oh, there's a bunch of them too. Great. Let's go, friends. Everybody, gather round. Yeah, it's killing them outright. Like, I don't even know what counts anymore. only got 265 XP for that. It's stupid. So I guess I should just save it for when I fight a bunch of big creatures, because like I just keep outright killing all the small stuff. I don't know how to. How to tell like what will work and what won't. Just gonna go at the front door here. Nothing. Out I go. So now I guess I gotta run back to the town. Probably, yeah, return to Cannon Rock. I guess I could just port there, but I'm guessing whatever's supposed to happen is along the way. No. Screw it, I'll just port there.
You sure took the long route to Castle Yorven. Now tell me, have you found their secret? Can you stop the spiders? I didn't want to think the stories were true, but I've seen her hand in this since it began. It's only a but Cathras is deep within the webwood. I wouldn't be surprised if the Hollow is where she makes her home. I'd hope for an army to assist Cannarok. You're all I have. Don't know if it's fate or luck.
Now where am I going? Oh, okay, I can port there. Cool. Going in.
The mortal from Castle Yolven. How vexing is it that you is, but it is the way of my kind to endure. It is not a quality we share. But I am not reliant upon my spiders, nor am I unreasonable. I can see you are brutal in your own form. I offer amnesty in exchange for the lives of Cannarok. Very well. Their corpses will feed my new brood. Return to me when it is over. Be gone from my presence, mortal. Necessity made us allies for a time.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Load game. Yeah, it was right now. Yeah, okay, so it was like... Yeah, support here. That was weird, because it made it seem like it was the right choice. Usually, like... Or the good choice. Like, usually the good choice is on top.
But I am not reliant upon my spiders, nor am I unreasonable. I can see... Oh. I had believed for a moment that you shall feed my guardian spiders after all. Well, these wolves obey my wishes. These spiders' lives are...
Later, bitch. Alright, let's see what's going on here. She's over there. I take it you can't go this way? Yeah, so I gotta go all the way around. Saw that coming. Ow. I didn't even kill that guy.
Oh.
55 should be okay. This is probably the worst place to be. Come on, dodge, dude. Oh, they're ice right now. Why? How do you tell, like, 10:36 p.m.? Okay, so, like, how long do I have to wait for it to be daytime? Or I guess I'll just continue to clear the dungeon and come back later. Eleven 15. Okay. So I guess I'll just clear the place out and then come back. Or just run around again and look for all the webs. Hopefully my swords will be on fire by that time. Come on. My buddy? There we go. This is starting to get harder, which makes sense.
It is a dungeon after all.
Okay, you're still iced up. So time moves pretty fast.
And here you are yet again. I must say your hunger is great. Now come, let us test ourselves against each other. Or do not fear being cut down.
This is work on bosses. Yeah, I'll just come back. I'll go to the blacksmith, get rid of everything, and then rest in my bed till it's like morning, and then run back in here. Let's see. Because one was right here, and one was like one of these, I think. I think it was this one. Turn this quest in. Yeah, the blacksmith's in here too, so that's good.
You've done it. We owe you our lives and our livelihood. If not, we'd be food for spiders. There is not enough gold to show our gratefulness. But this is what we can give you. Well,
dropped in a loot bag. One sorcery? I don't even have one sorcery. Or do I? Finesse, blocks 11 damage, plus 20 health, plus 20 mana. I have to look at my shield. 15% chance to steal 5 mana? Stupid. Critical hit with magic? Stupid. Okay, let's check this buckler out. Blocks 11 damage, plus 5 ice resistance. Yeah, let's go ahead and put that on. Check this bag out. What are those? Spider silk and webwood and Dalantarth is prized in the making of fine clothes and a valuable commodity. Okay. Let's level up here. Okay, so dagger 1/1. Increases bleeding and poison effects by 20%. So it goes up by 10 for every point. And it goes up to 5, so it's pretty good. It sure has a 10% chance to cause 80 bleeding damage over 5 seconds. Each arrow has a 12% chance to cause 90 bleeding damage. A 20% chance to cause, what is that, 130? 80, 90, 100, yeah. No, it's 120. Yeah, 120. 120 and then 20% chance. That's a lot of damage. That's really good. Okay. Confirm. Can I loot this without stealing it now? Nope. Still considered stealing. Stranger. What you mean, stranger? I just saved your life, son. Currently have no active quest. Alright. I guess we're going to Dighton Hill now. That one's down the road from Dighton Hill. Yep, let's go to Dighton Hill. Oh, that's right, I was gonna go back to that cave. Let's go rest at my house. My house. Haven't dropped any frames. Pretty good, pretty good. I'll have to watch the video later to see how well this game looks. Like, on the VOD. Rest. Let's rest for... Let's make it 9. Saves when you rest, that's good. Okay, so my swords are on fire now, that's good. It's kind of obnoxious, but it is what it is. Let's go back to the cave. Go loot everything. Because I'm greedy. So greedy. Hopefully nothing else pops up here. Since I've already killed everything. I wonder if there's like a respawn timer for stuff. So here's the first one. Right here. Let me in. There'll be something good in here. Guess not. Then the other one was... I want to say it's right here. Yeah. This is just a plant in here. Oh, there's this too. What's this? Fine steel daggers. Alright, so is it faster to run? Looks like it's faster to run back this way. Alright, so now we're done with all of that. Let's go here and run up to Dighton Hill.
From the boggarts and blood plague, go somewhere safe. This is no Kester Barclay would know far better than me. He's in the town square. Talk to you later.
Okay.
Yes, that's it. Did Thaddeus tell you? Normally the things keep to themselves. Looks like some Jotun got into their lair there. Force the boggarts out. You're either brave or a fool. But if you could kill them, all right. Travel north to the boggarts' lair in Coil's Bay. And clear out their cave. Driving the Jotun from Coil's Bend would, of course, Astrid Frisk could probably... Please, hurry.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry, but there's no plague. I'm sorry, but I'm simply out of plague shield. There's nothing I can do for you or anyone. It treats the blood plague, which almost all of Dying Hill's sick with just now. Brother Fallon should have come with me. Come. Good, because the whole village needs that plague shield. Never mind what happened. Go up the road through Glendora Wood that leads to the mission. Bring the plague shield yourself if you must. On with you. Get.
Okay. So... Road patrol is where? Over here.
My father's got the cough.
He's got the cough. Oh no.
Warsworn work? Good. The gold's run low and my mother's not doing so. To the Warden's bridge it is. Aye, the one smack in the heart of Lorcaraine. Go north of here, then east, then farewell, mother. I won't be long.
Right. Oh god. Alright, well, do that later. Where was this one at again? Right there. You know what? Let's do that first.
You have no role in fae telling. This story belongs to one of first that strange maiden. Now this. What is it you want here in Gorgoath? Alas, Agril's is a twisted tale, and we could use every available hand. You may stay, but the seat will never be filled by. We were too late to catch the thresh as it fed. Now the beast slumbers guarded by the vine. If we can destroy the roots before they take hold, we can rouse the beast. Come, I'll keep the thresh occupied. Keep your eyes open.
So where do I want to go? Okay, so I guess I should go around a big circle probably. Me and you, old buddy, old pal, let's go. What the hell was that? Look at me, I'm gonna cast a spell and miss everything. How many arrows do I have now? I got a lot of arrows. I don't know why I landed on that guy, but okay. Dude, he's like flying in the air, look at that. I died? What a noob. Kill it. Did I kill it? Okay, I guess I did. Hidden door right here. Does this even go? Oh, nice.
Sir Sagril was a clever rogue, a great and merry cheer. Oh, come and listen to
me. Is that it? Go back and saturate down there. So hidden doors lead to XP. Got it. I'm actually gonna go up here just to like kill these dudes and fill my meter up. That and there's something right here. Okay. Another vine right there.
This far, why not finish it together? I do not like this.
I'm already at 52 out of 71. Alright, so I guess now I just run all the way back around. This is not the beginning. Let's go to the map. Yeah, I want to go explore that. Let's go in here. It's a stone. Cool. This is back at the beginning, I believe. Hidden door right here. This is pretty cool. Map looks weird though, like I'm on land, so you can just walk back here then? Okay, yeah, water. I don't see a stone in here, so let's grab this flower, grab this. Ruthless daggers. Probably not any good, but let's find out. Yeah, they're not that great. time is it? 5:47. Why is it getting dark already? Stupid time change. Garbage. It's gonna start getting dark at like... Let's go, friend. Me and you. Nice that that dude has aggro. Okay, so where's the ring at? Some dead guy. Longbow of Voracity. 27 and 12. Just Man of Steel. Awful. Hand Wraps of Omen. Another stone. That means it's free XP time.
A sudden sound and fearsome roar awoke our hero from his rest. The Maid of Windermere had called.
There's enemies in here, I believe.
From its nest to hide at her behest.
Whoa.
How can this be? Sir Sagro dead? I do not understand. Such a threat at the end of this ballad. Sagro defeats the Grave Thresh. He is victorious. Listen. We are not alone.
That is sick. Let's explore the rest of this. Hodes Jerkin. That's unpleasant. Fayblades of Song. Wow, those are powerful. Service of physical damage plus 10% chance of stun. Jeez. What am I wearing? 12 critical damage, fire resistance, damage with daggers and fey blades, plus 11 armor. So it's better than what I'm wearing. What do I lose? 1 mana regen per second and 5 fire resistance. I feel like this is the better Actually, didn't I get a new bow? So just pure damage. I lose a bleed. 7? Like, that's, so it's just way better. Like, the bleed is eh. It's my inventory, 67. Hope there's not too much more to loot in here. I hope there's not too much more to loot in here, stupid game. What you got? Is my inventory full now? Yes, it is. Probably gonna be drinking some potions. Desire. Alright, let's drink some potions. Increases your blacksmith skill by 1. Stealth skill, let's get rid of that. We saw magic damage received. Increase your persuasion skill by 1. Let's get rid of that. It's probably gonna be something in here to loot. Like a dead guy. And stone. It's the last stone? It's not the last stone. Or maybe this one just doesn't have a... What you got? Nothing good. It's just whites. I'm just gonna leave them there. From behind his wrath. Well, look at these guys. Ah, you would. Alright, let's get rid of those two. All that stuff because I don't even care. Grab all this. Well, those potions don't even last very long. What is that, like 30 seconds at best? Okay, looks like I looted everything. I don't see any stones in here. I didn't see any stones in the side rooms. Let's just go ahead and get out of here. I wonder if there is. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Abilities, destinies, moves. What kind of moves did that got for arrows? Arrow storm, trash shot, scatter shot. Dude, that is so sick. There's not like lore stones. Here we go. 4 to 5. Will you actually get stuff for this? 4% damage with melee versus humans. 3 out of 5 wet wood. 4 to 5 hexy. So there's one more in here somewhere. 6% damage with fey blades. I don't use fey blades, but I mean, you never know what I'm going to. I'll look around a little bit just to be sure. There was one in that back room over there. I don't see one in this room. I sort of was wondering if there was like a menu that had all of them in there or not. Or at least had a list. So So I got that one up there. That was the secret room. I got that one. So it's three. Was there one in here? Man, these guys are mad. This dude would have all kinds of stuff on him. I don't really care. I'm not gonna loot it all. I don't see any stuns in here, let alone a way to get to them. Look at the map. So that secret door went that way. This goes all the way around. I'm gonna go look in here again. Because, I mean, it's right here. I just want to be sure. Didn't miss anything. Could be like right here. I don't see stone in here anywhere. There's a thing back here though. Works for me. Alright, so there's not a stone in this room. That I can see. So it's like up in the... Whoa, wait a minute. What's up there? Can you go up there, or is that just like decoration? It's like it's just decoration. I can't see a way up there. Wait, there's actually... Oh, is that like the... Okay, that's the room like above. Alright. I was confused for a second. Alright, let's go in here. Apparently there's a bunch of guys waiting to ambush me. You might as well just keep laying on the floor, because you're going to be back there in a second. Friend. Please don't drop a bunch of crap. You bastard. Alright, so this is the entrance, I believe. Let's go look around the front door, because it might just be like at the front door and I missed it. I did. Yeah, see if it was right here. Says I'm missing a bunch of stones out in this place too. There's one. I'm gonna run around and try to find all of them. Now that I know that they give you stuff. I didn't know that they gave you stuff if you found like the whole set.
On the third passage, Tirin entered Dalantarth. In dark wood and feigning fear she strode, until from wandering she was taken to the roots of mighty Velagru's child. So laden with Lyria's song, a greater magic known to none, she communed with nature's spirit. But the lyric she sought was not found.
There's a stone.
So to the plains of Erythel traveled the Lyria guided Tirin. Winds chased her swarthy cloak and tresses, masked her against the moonlit plains. That ebon evening tide, that colored shade that so long ago...
I have a secret to tell you. I am not sad. When I was a girl...
Me either, friend.
My father used to tell me that when you grow old with someone...
Okay, so this goes up to the...
And create a pattern that is part yours and part
whatever. I don't think I've ever been up here.
Said that this is why
oh, maybe I have.
Person dies, their partner is never far behind. But I do not feel that way. I feel free.
Can't open that. There's a flower that's in the wall. Okay, so I have been up here. Which means, okay, there's a stone up there. Let's go up there. Get murdered. Actually, where can I port to here? This cave, probably. I need to go back to the blacksmith first. Let's go. Guess it doesn't matter where I go. Just go here. Salvage. Yeah, that one was awful. Here again. Apparently I didn't loot this guy. Forty-seven. I must have a lot more potions and stuff. Can I get this? I can. So I need to go around here. That's where you jump down, but how do you get up there? Oh, okay. Cake. And they